Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm super excited because I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my August favorites, and I have a good amount of favorites, and I also have something super exciting to share with you guys that I'm going to be doing another giveaway. I know I have my back to school giveaway going on right now, but I have like a mini one if you are watching this video, and it involves food. So Nature Box actually did reach out to me. I'm not being paid to talk about them or anything, but your girl loves to eat. And so when they contacted me about sending me some free snacks, I wasn't about to say no, to be completely honest. So they were super nice, and they sent over this big box of snacks. And I was able to actually choose the snacks that I wanted on the website. As you guys know, I am on the keto diet, so the types of foods I am kind of limited to. And so I was actually really excited to see that Nature Box has a bunch of varieties of different types of snacks. Like literally they have so many different snacks. And it's funny because when I was working at a 100% Pure, they actually did order their snacks from Nature Box. And the ones that I was in love with were these lentil loops. Oh, those were so good. Those aren't really keto friendly anymore, so I can't eat them, but they were really good. I remember I would stack up on those, like those particular snacks. But I wanna share with you guys the ones that I did buy. And I got actually a lot of them. So the ones that I particularly purchased were the beef jerky, which is keto friendly. It does have 5 grams of carbs, 4 grams of sugar, 0 fiber. So this isn't like the most keto friendly, but I did realize that I think I wasn't getting enough protein. So I thought that at the office, this would be just a really easy way for me to get more protein. It doesn't have like any fat in it at all, but I've already done some damage on one of them, and it is really good. I must say, I really do wish they just came out with like a jerky that wasn't, like didn't have sugar in it, but their jerky isn't super dry and stringy. It's actually really like kind of like chewy. It's really good. You guys will have to try it. It is pretty sweet. It does have like brown sugar and cane sugar, but for the most part, I've been loving it. The one that I've been absolutely loving though, that I did get, were these Pepper Jack cheese bites. They were sold out of the cheddar ones, and those are the ones I really wanted to try. And so actually like a lot of my purchase were these cheese bites, and I've already gone through a bag. This is flat, but this is 9 grams of fat, 7 grams of protein. If you guys are like interested in that keto life or anything, if you guys even care about your macros, those probably don't mean anything to you, but these are so good. I literally killed a bag in a day. I'm not even kidding you guys. Like, these are so good. It literally just tastes like cheese, and the ingredients are really good. It's mainly just Monterey Jack cheese. I don't know how. I think they must puff it up with something. I got the almond butter because I live off almond butter. I love almond butter. I have almond butter like every single day. And when I saw this on the website, I was like, might as well try it out. I want to try everybody's almond butter. Now I'm eating Trader Joe's and Costco's, but might as well try it out. And it only has roasted almonds in it. So anyways, thank you so much, Nature Box, for sending me all these snacks and feeding me. Like, anyone who feeds me has a special place in my heart. But I do want to quickly announce that Nature Box was super nice, and they're offering to do a giveaway. So they're going to be giving away $50 worth of free snacks to one of you guys. And all you guys have to do is enter in this video, probably leave a comment down below. I will leave all of the contest rules when this is going to end, and everything in the description box below, because I don't want this video to just be about like, this is what you need to do. So basically, I've just been loving eating those snacks. I'll be honest, when I was on my keto diet, I wasn't really snacking too often, but after, you know, actually being introduced to Nature Box and getting their snacks and realizing how great their snacks are, I think I might start incorporating more snacks into my diet because I just love food. Who doesn't love food? Okay, so anyways, their snacks are really good. I'm actually really interested in getting those cheddar cheese puffs the next time. Moving on to my beauty favorites, I recently purchased the ColourPop Double Entendre palette, and Oh my goodness. Okay, so first of all, this palette is not even that expensive. It's $16, and I've been eyeing it because I'm a sucker for a neutral palette of colors that I think that I'm gonna be using every single day. Like, I've been looking for that palette that I could just take on the go, wherever, like, just really quickly, and I could just have a complete look. And I remember I stumbled upon this on Instagram, and I kept looking at it, and I'm like, should I get it? Should I not? I already have, like, my, like, Holy Grail palette. This is, like, a Z palette of all my favorite eyeshadows, like, singles, and even, like, some palettes I depotted, because I just love having one palette of all the colors that I love. That's just like how I roll. And I saw this on Instagram and I was like, these are colors that I actually think I would really enjoy. And I honestly, like, I didn't have to bite the bullet, but it was just like, I have so much makeup. I was like, do I really need more eyeshadow? But I saw it and I've just been eyeing it for so long, and Ulta was having a sale, so I got it. And wow, like, I've literally have not put this eyeshadow palette down. Like, this has been the eyeshadow palette I've been using every single time I do my makeup. And the great thing about it, I don't really feel like it's necessary to reach for other eyeshadows. Like, I could literally just bring this palette with me on a weekend vacation or something, and I would be good to go. Like, this palette is such a good neutral staple palette. I've been enjoying, I think this is called Keep It PG. It's a beautiful, really bright, glittery, shimmery, like, white gold. I've just been obsessed with this color for my inner corners. I love this color, Flasher. It's like a softer, like, satin shade, and I love putting this underneath that brow bone because it's not too shimmery where it just looks like, I don't know, but, like, sometimes when you turn your head and, like, you see someone's, like, under brow bone highlight and it's too, like, it's too shimmery and too bright, I just don't like that look. But this is such a soft, it gives a really pretty glow. I've been using this as a highlighter. Just, it's amazing, beautiful, like, champagne pinky color. I've just been absolutely enjoying. This is just, like, kind of gonna be my holy grail new, like, favorite eyeshadow palette to just travel with and just every day. Just, I can't even rave about how great this palette is and how great the, like, the size is, and it's small, it's compact, it's an amazing eyeshadow palette. Absolutely love it. Okay, the next favorite I recently did purchase is this Essence Gel Eyeliner in Midnight in Paris 01. This is just your standard gel eyeliner, but I was using the Maybelline gel liner for a really long time, and I think it dried up on me or something, but it was just really, like, stiff. I can't really explain, like, what was wrong with it, but every time I did my eyeliner, it would, like, ball up and would drag. It wasn't very pigmentedly black. I don't know. I used that in the past, and it was, like, my favorite gel liner, and then that one, maybe I just got a bad batch, but it was really bad. Like, I think it just dried up or was old or something, but I was in the market for a new gel liner, and I was watching a couple of videos and I heard about this Essence gel liner, and I was already doing a Ulta order because I got the ColourPop shadow, and I was like, might as well. I think it was like $3.99 or something, super inexpensive. It is so good, you guys. It's making, like, putting on my eyeliner just so much easier. I mean, just such a good gel liner. So the next favorite I have is this Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This is such a good, like, overnight treatment, and I'm just a sucker for, like, sleeping masks. Like, I love the Bite Agave lip mask. I love, as you guys know, one of my all-time favorites is this Blistex Lip Medics. That is, like, probably my favorite drugstore one, but I recently did get this in gratis from Sephora, and I haven't been able to put it down. Like, every single time I do my lips, or every single time I go to sleep, I use this, and it has, like, a really pretty pink little tint, but it doesn't really show up on your lips or anything. It smells divine, though. Like, it smells like strawberry candies, and my favorite part about it, actually, there's two things I love about it. I love how much you get. You get, like, 20 grams of product, which is a decent amount. Like, in my Blistex Lip Medix, which I thought you get a decent amount, you get 10.75 grams. Like, I can't imagine, like, going through this very quickly, which is great because it is more on the expensive side. But it comes with this cute little spatula. Like, you dip it in there, and then I imagine you put it on your finger, or if this is yours, you just put it on your lips. I think it's just so cute. So, really, really been enjoying this Laneige sleeping mask. It smells so good, too. Like, really, really nice. So, my next favorite is something that I kind of want to say I rediscovered, but I rediscovered for different purses. And it is the John Masters 100% Argan Oil, which is USDA organic. Now, I used to love using argan oil, and when I was at Pure, I was using 100% Pure's argan oil. For the most part, argan oil is argan oil. Whoever sells it, is whether it's John Masters, 100% Pure, Josie Moran, you know, argan oil is this. Pretty much, unless it's like a specific, like a serum where it's like you like made with argan oil. But this is just pure argan oil. So I'm not saying you have to run out and get John Masters particularly. I've been particularly enjoying John Masters because I used to work there, so I did get this. But I'm just saying, like, argan oil in general, if you have argan oil, try it out on your face. I have very oily skin, and I used to like hate oils, but I remember in my like June or July favorites, like 2 years ago, I talked about how much I was loving oils, and argan oil was one of them. My skin has been doing so well. I haven't been getting that many breakouts. I was getting a couple like on top of my upper lip, but for the most part, I wasn't getting that many breakouts. It's such a simple and natural and just healthy product, and I just can't believe how amazing this is, and how like I didn't realize like how good it was. And I used to put this on my hair. I still sometimes will put it on the ends of my hair, but I've really just been in loving just using it as a face moisturizer. I literally just put this alone at night, just argan oil. But during the day, I will do a like a gel moisturizer on top of it, just because I don't really want my skin to be too oily or get too oily, and I will use like a mattifying primer and stuff. Natural ingredients, honestly, sometimes just they surprise me so much and how amazing and effective they really are. So I've just been really enjoying the 100% argan oil. Just loving it. Okay, so the next favorite I have is a perfume, and I also did get this at gratis for Sephora, and it is the Gucci Bloom. This, it smells sweet and florally and rosy, and this is just like, it's really similar to the by Rosie Jane James perfume that I talked about in my last favorites video. It has like similar notes to it. Like, it's really warm, it's floral, it's just like my favorite types of smells. Like, I really like warm florals. I think that's like my kind of smell. There's a little bit of honeysuckle in here. I don't really know the notes of it, but if you like really warm floral perfumes, this is so good. I don't even know how expensive it is, but it's gonna scare me when I see how expensive this is, because it's Gucci, and when I have to go out and repurchase it, because it smells so good. It has been the perfume I've just been drenching myself in this month of August. It smells so good. It's so good. Okay, moving on. So my next favorite is actually going to be a podcast, and I talked to you guys in my keto mukbang that I actually really enjoyed like listening to podcasts on my way home from work and to work. And the one that I've been really enjoying has been called, what is it? I don't even know what it's called, but it has to do like We Follow Billionaires or something. We Study Billionaires, the Investors Podcast. Now, I'm the last person that knows anything about stocks, investing, bonds, trading, whatever it may be. Finance is like so out of my league, honestly. But I really like listening to stories of successful people and how they've gotten to where they've been, and, you know, learning from their techniques, learning from like their strategy, just learning what they did in order to get where they are. And I've really just been enjoying like listening to the two guys talk about, like, there's a lot of like things about the books that people have written, like the one about the guy that invented Walmart. There's actually a couple episodes about Mark Cuban, who, as you guys know, if you've been on my channel for a while, you guys know I love Shark Tank, and Mark Cuban's probably one of my favorite sharks on Shark Tank. And there's a lot of episodes about him and like what he did in order to make his billions. And I've just been really inspired by hearing about what their techniques have been, what books they recommend. It's not like all about like Bitcoin and finance and stocks and Warren Buffett. There is a lot of that too. And I kind of glaze over those because I just don't know much about it. And I think I'll have to like grow into learning about that stuff because I think it is kind of important. But I've just been really enjoying listening to the both of them and then also just hearing the stories about the billionaires. So that's it for my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys enter my giveaway for the Nature Box. If you guys want a chance to win some free snacks and get fed, definitely enter the giveaway. You never know. But also just check out Nature Box because I think they have a lot of great snacks. And gosh, like, what are they doing outside my window? I don't even know. Like, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!